have tonight, really what we're doing tonight is we're going to showcase the wonderful talent we have here at Cloche de Huera, right? The amount of talent, the amount of work, the amount of hard work your boys have put in over the last month has been unbelievable. We've all heard them, we've all heard them downstairs, the music coming up. We've heard them here in the GPA this afternoon, and it's just unbelievable. And you really, really are in for a treat tonight. There's some fantastic, fantastic music being played here tonight. And it's a credit to you, right, that they're playing all this great music. So well done to you, and thank you for that. We've got a number of acts, right? What we're going to do is roughly maybe about 30 minutes for the first act. Then there'll be a break for tea and coffee. So there's tea and coffee and some refreshments inside in that room here. And then we're going to do maybe about another half an hour, 40 minutes then in the second act, right? So that's what we have in total, right? So probably about half an hour and then 40 minutes for the second act, right? Now, so what we do, without further ado, we're going to start off, okay, with our traditional group is going to play a few jigs and reels, whatever like that. So please enjoy the show. Thank you so much. Thank you. very much, guys. Thank you so much. Okay, our first solo act tonight, okay, is a first-year student. Right, so a first-year, okay, so can you put your hands together, please, for Callum Moody, please.
Callum is going to be playing, I think my pronunciation is, Für Elise by Beethoven, so he is, okay? Take it away, Callum. Thank you.
Now, Keane's in leaving cert. Now, Keane has to go and study for his leaving cert, so he has to go home early. That's why Keane is coming on first. Okay, and Keane is going to be accompanied by two ex-pupils of ours, Dylan Kennedy and Mark Swain. Okay, that's...
Thank you. Thank you.
sing it the night that we met.
I am not the only traveler who has not repaid his debt. I've been searching for a trail to follow again. Take me back to the night we met, and then I can tell myself what the hell I'm supposed to do, and then I can tell myself not to ride along with you. I had all of them, most of you, some and now none of you. Take me back to the night we met. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, haunted by the ghost of you. Take me back to the night we met, when the night was full of terror and your eyes were filled with tears, when you had not touched me yet. Take me back to the night we met. I had all of them, most of you, some and then none of you. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, haunted by the ghost of you. Take me back to the night we met. Take me back to the night we met.
A second year music ensemble, and they're going to sing, they're going to play two tunes, one Let It Be by the Beatles and Wonderwall by Oasis. Now I have to admit, I was more of a Blur fan rather than an Oasis fan. Oh, Sam, what a wonderful idea. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Now, just before we continue on, whatever, that we have our a mobile journalism group, whatever that, who are videoing us here, from here and from the sides, whatever that. So just in case you see a camera in front of you, it's a new initiative we have here in the school, and they're making videos, and they're working on it, they're getting some training on it as well, so these boys are doing a great job, so just in case you see cameras, you know what's happening. Our next act tonight is Paul Hallett, whatever that. Now, Paul's from France, so he's in Paul's in fifth year, and I'm reliably told by Paul that his favourite subject is biology. So Paul is going to be singing, he's going to be playing A River Flows In You, whatever, I think it's by you and Matt, so it is. Now Paul's going to be playing this piano. This piano has been kindly donated by St. Mary's, our Peter School across the way, St. Mary's. So Mary's has kindly donated this particular piano. Now also our art department have kindly and wonderfully decorated our department so St. Mary's don't recognize the piano. Yes, this is our piano now. Anyway, Paul, thank you.
Seems to me
band, so he's good. Next up again, we got Lewis Rogers, Lewis Gates and Perger. Lewis, often Lewis here plays here in the GB area at lunchtime, so he does. And what he's going to do, he's going to in for a treat. He's going to play Piano Man, okay, by Billy Joel, and Great Balls of Fire by Jerry Lewis.
Thank you.
is an instrumental ensemble. They're going to sing, they're going to play two tunes, one from the Pirates of the Caribbean and Time of Your Life by Green Day.
Thank you.
get a break, so there's tea and refreshments inside there at G23. Now, there is a small donation box there, tribute if you would like to. All the music, all the money we raise out of that is going to go back into the music department. Right, so we're back into buying instruments and stuff like that. Makes it easy to get the money. Money's called an issue. Thank you. Okay, well, 20 minute break, please. Thank you. Playing whatever they're going to sing two songs again, Christmas Hallelujah, and they're going to sing Africa. Okay. Thank you.
I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some more.
Okay, our next solo act, our first solo act of part two, whatever it goes, will be Liam Coffey, who's in fifth year, and he's going to play Yuri on Ice, so he is.
The supermarket flowers from the windowsill. I threw the day-old tea from the cup. Packed up the photo album that you had made. Memories of a life that's been loved. Took the get-well-soon cards and stuffed animals. Put the old ginger beer down the sink. Dad always told me, don't you cry when you're down. But mom, there's a tear every time that I blink. Oh, I'm a pizza, it's tearing me up. But I know a heart that's broke is a heart that's been loved. So I'll sing hallelujah. You were an angel in the shape of my mom. You've got to see the person I have become. Spread your wings and I'll know that when God took you back, he said, hallelujah, you're home. I fluffed the pillows, made the bed, stacked the chairs up. Folded your nightgowns neatly in a case. John said he'd drive and put his hand on my cheek. Wipe a tear from the side of my face. I hope that I'd see the world as you did. Cause I know a life with love is a life that's been lived. So I'll sing hallelujah. You were an angel in the shape of my mom. You got to see the person I have become. Spread your wings and I'll know that when God takes you back, you'll say hallelujah, you're home. Hallelujah, you were an an angel in the shape of my mom. You got to see the person I have become. Spread your wings and I'll know when God took you back. He said, hallelujah, you're home.
Rodrigo Perez, okay, and he's going to be singing a song that I don't know, I haven't heard it before. I don't know what it's called. What's it called? Ah, no.
Oh. is Christmas. What have you done?
Thank you.
going to sing. They're going to play a few reels for us. One is Mouse in the Kitchen and Moving Cloud. Can you give it up for Terry? So our last act of the night is our choir and band are coming on again. Right, we're going to sing two Christmas songs, Let It Snow and Winter Wonderland. As the boys are coming on or whatever, I'd like to thank, on my behalf and everything, the people who have down here on this. I'd like to thank Malachy Flanagan, Keith Quinn and Niall O'Brien, whatever like that. The principal and deputy principal is here at the school, whatever like. Without their help, whatever like that, and their drive, whatever like that, this wouldn't happen. Right, and I'd like personally to thank them for making this all happen. I'd like especially to thank Mary and Fiona. It is their gig, right? They're the ones who put in all the effort, all the time, all the lunch times after school, whatever like that, with your boys. And they really, really are a credit to the schools that they are. And they're absolutely, again, this is their work and their help, whatever like that, who brought this night together so they have. But it's also given us a little start. It's you. You're the ones who actually fostered the music You know, the boys play the traditional music, the banjos, all that music with them that you have fostered out. We hopefully are going to reap the benefits of your hard work with all of that. And I'm going to work and keep going for the next number of years here within the school. And it's going to get bigger and bigger and better. Right, so really, for me personally, you know, thank you for all of that. Thanks for coming down here tonight. Thanks for showing your appreciation. You know, we're helping along and clapping along and really, really making the boys feel very, very comfortable. And it ran very, very smoothly. So thank you for that. And just, the boys are going to sing two songs, so put your hands together for me.
As long as you love me so.